driver.
Well, there has been an arrest and charges in the deadly shooting of a Camden County bodega owner during a robbery attempt. Prosecutors say Yaphet Norman was arrested yesterday afternoon, and he was charged with felony murder. He's accused of killing Luis Morales Tuesday morning at the Fortuna grocery store in Camden. Norman is currently being held at the Camden County Correctional Facility.
And a 20-year-old man has been charged with raping a woman on the Broad and Snyder platform.